Wandering Winder here. Okay. Sewers, rays, governor, spices. I think I'm probably gonna go silver rays. Nah, it's gotta be governor. It's gotta be sewers rays. Probably will get some fool's golds, but we're gonna get a couple raises first. Couple fool's golds, maybe three, just to be able to afford stuff. Wow, really? What do you even want to play that as? Gonna have no cards next turn. Probably want to get some money here then. It's just a silver. Could also raise the raise here. That seems reasonable. This was the exact worst draw, I think. Could go bureaucrat. Doesn't seem great. It's a good defensive trash. Now we figure out what we're doing here. And that's probably a lot of festivals. Okay. So I'm gonna get thin here. This probably should take a governor for the remodel option primarily. We are gonna get rid of all these coppers here. Pretty quick. Okay, good. should not be forgetting, like I am. Museum is on this board. Okay, good, 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 good. I want to keep my last copper. I think the 2 points make it worth it. Also, my general plan for this turn is to go gain gold, Overlord Festival, buy, improve, festival. Maybe I should draw. Pretty bad cards there. I would eventually like to. Okay, you've gotten rid of your last copper. I think I'd eventually like to turn. Or to improve a governor into a nobles'. Very seriously considering here going province, gain gold. You do have 4. Golds. Okay, if I take 2 provinces, gain a gold here, you probably need to remodel 3 provinces. You can play 6. Governors, you play 3, draw with. You should be able to do that without too much problem. If what happens if I try to do more? If I get triple province, that's okay. Can I do that? Not realistically, right? Festival of Spices. Guess we gotta do this. Go improve. Duchy. Well, this is quite bad. Reasonably confident that I'm going to lose here. Very confident that I'm going to lose here. Maybe not this turn, but yeah, because I don't think you can take six provinces this turn, but you might take five, and I can't beat that. I don't have any draw cards in my hand. It's pretty problematic. If I had one draw card in this hand, we'd be saying, go, go, go. Although I don't have that much draw anyway. So I got thin really well here, but then I think I didn't take enough governors. And it didn't score quite fast enough. And I don't know how much of that's first player. Like, you having the extra turn here was a big deal, because like I could have double provinced there, and then, you quad or whatever, but I could probably double province again this turn or something. Score a bit. Would have been close at least. Think I'm not gonna trash, at least yet. Let's grab another bureaucrat now. It's going to be very difficult to defeat. So we want. Just triple duchy and improve the festival into a nobles. Probably a festival. Pretty confident that I'm gonna lose this turn. Really hard to imagine not losing this turn now. Yeah, you surely have some money left.